Hello, I'm Jimmy from Mouse Hat Games, and this week I got a new microphone. Recently I added some features to Logic World that let you add items to your hotbar by looking at them and pressing middle click. As I've been playing the game, I've found this extremely useful, and I'm very often adding items in this way. However, because it's so quick and easy to add items, my hotbar often gets crowded. Sorting and removing items is not quick and easy. You need to open up the selection menu and click around a bunch, and it's just awkward. But aha, I have tricked you by speaking in the present tense. These issues, in fact, have all been resolved. Now you can remove the selected item from your hotbar by pressing delete, like so. You can also now move your hotbar items around without opening up the menu. I can move them left and right with the left and right arrow keys, and with the up and down arrow keys, I can send items to the ends of the hotbar.